Hi, this is Dr. Mohan M R, an orthopedic and reconstructive surgeon, specializes in reconstructions of lower limb, including the hip, knee, and the ankle. I'm also a medical director at Arakere Nano Hospitals. The causes of fatigue and pain in late 20s might be various. Most of the commonest thing has to be first to be ascertained would be anemia, hypothyroidism, diabetes, or any other general condition has to be ruled out if there are no detectable reasons for fatigue and pain. Then it has to be thought about the psychological factors, and then personal or social interactions, excessive stress or excessive physical activity, depression can be one of the commonest reason for fatigue with pain in late 20s. And if you cannot find out any particular reason for it, if the test, clinical examination or the investigations can find out one particular condition, that has to be treated accordingly. If that is not there, then generalized lifestyle modifications, good having good sleep, good physical activity, maybe meditation, these lifestyle modifications should help in decreasing these symptoms.